here with another video. So yeah, it's Conor McGregor versus Mendez, Chad Mendez. It's me and the Cubano in this. I'm Mendez, he's Conor McGregor, of course. Oh, you trash, bro. Okay, let's see how this works out, shall we? Oh, shoot. Okay, let's go, let's go.
And has a very strong ground game as well. Mendez is bleeding here.
Very good.
The huge head kick is blocked.
He's
keeping now, as you can see,
here, excellent blocking.
Nice kick, Joe.
Oh, nice one, dude.
Joe,
oh, nice, nice. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
This is still a feeling out process. Both guys are trying to find.
As you can see, Conor McGregor is spamming those kicks again. Oh, nice, dude. Nice, nice, nice. Let's go, let's go. Fist only, fist only, let's go.
Fist only.
What happened to fist only?
I'm sorry.
Oh, nice, nice, nice. Let's go, let's go. You wanna go trick shots only, bud?
He scores with a huge left.
Nice, nice.
Oh, solid jab.
Yo.
Let's go, let's go. Oh. You know what? How about we put up a show, shall we?
Okay.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Misses the takedown. Oh. Great spinning back
nice.
Right to the body.
Nice, nice.
What is this, dude?
Damaging left hand.
Hey, calm down.
Let's go, bitch. Oh, I'm sorry. I just swear.
Body kick, look at that. And again to the midsection.
Okay, motherfucker.
Let's go for the body shots now.
Looking for a body shot.
Sorry.
Goes for a single.
Oh,
fuck
you,
off.
You blocked that, okay.
Here's those beautiful kicks from McGregor that we were discussing. Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks are...
Whoa! Oh! Oh! Stay down! Stay down!
You know what?
Stay what?
Fuck you, you piece of shit.
Vicious.
Full guard, let's go. Full guard, one more time. You know what? Let's get up.
Get away from me.
Now, you ready to see something amazing? Let's go.
Yeah, you got it, man. That was pretty good.
That's trash.
Okay. Oh, that was... Hey, I see you. That was pretty good.
Chad Mendez is lucky to get out of that round.
Look at that.
That was a huge... Oh! Very lucky.
Okay. The Cubano is using the most overpowered one, but it's cool. McGregor my ass. You ready? Let's go. Let's go. Ooh.
Not me.
Here's a takedown attempt.
Oh!
Get the fuck off me. Oh, you're fucked.
Spam. Spam.
He postures into place.
Get off.
He's back up. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes range. That huge head kick was blocked.
Why?
What's up? What's wrong? What's wrong?
Right.
Big kick to the head.
Gigantic.
I'm learning your pattern, bud.
Oh, very nice.
Big kick to the body again.
No.
Throws to finish, Joe.
There we go.
That was a vicious knee that he just blocked. He clipped him.
We get really competitive when we play UFC.
Under three. Trying to go to the body.
Oh, that was pretty good.
Let's go. You know what?
Very nice leg kick by McGregor. Big kick just missed. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Oh, solid shot. I almost timed that perfectly.
Wow, he is throwing some huge.
You
want to
spam body? Let's go.
Oh, another body kick.
Oh, what happened, bud?
Nice, we're getting good.
You ready? You ready?
I
didn't even skip it. I think you skipped it. Let's go.
Yeah, I think I skipped it. I'm happy.
Let's go.
Round three. Joe, that was a good round we just saw.
That was pretty good.
It'll be very interesting to see if the fighters can keep this pace. I think they will keep this pace. I think they're actually going to probably start turning it up a notch as we head down the home stretch.
Let's go.
Wow, he's swinging. That was like a fastball pitch. The huge head kick is blocked. Oh, tries a flying knee.
Joey, go inside the numbers. Total strikes landed.
Good nice. Inside leg kick.
Man, he goes down.
And back up to his feet.
You know how many times this
really
works
starting to swell.
While you're on the court. It didn't even work.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Mendez with the teep to the body.
Very nice kicks. Conor McGregor with a vicious leg kick.
Oh, I was about to knee you in the face.
Now,
like now.
What a huge block. Joe, 3 minutes remain in the round.
Come on, bitch. I learned your fucking pattern.
Nice body kick.
I've been working on this
knee to the midsection. That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
Oh, so you're sneaking body shots.
We have reached the midway point of this fight.
Tries for a low single.
Yeah, he got it.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
Let's go backside. I haven't been backside lately. Let's be top now. You know what? Now let's be upper side. I don't really want to be. Oh, thanks. You know, yeah, let's go back upper side. You know? Let's go. Okay, let's do top mount again.
And he gets that right hand.
Why don't we just get up?
Escapes up to his feet. Very nice.
Oh! Beat that.
He can't connect with the kick. Oh, that's a big head kick.
Conan, watch your energy, bud.
Watch this kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
You know,
head kick. The kick.
His reaction. Wow.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Bro, how do you not know? How do you not know by this? Moment?
Big like, body kick.
You see me use that kick a lot. That's like my favorite kick ever.
Oh, I saw that shit coming, bro. Let's go.
He caught him.
You didn't see that? Oh! You didn't see this?
Huge
Oh yeah.
And there's what was a nice that? Head kick that lands. How was yours to hit? I literally hit you like three tornadoes.
And here's another head kick. And here's on, one Shirley, more on perfectly placed head kick.
Am I really not on there? Come on, watch on there.
Incredible high.
Let's go, bro. Let's go.
Okay, let's do it. Let's do it.
Round four.
Ready. Joe, hey, touch gloves.
Tonight, let's go.
Pretty good action, Mike. McGregor with a good right kick to the midsection. Another nice kick. Joe, he has eaten so many body kicks in this fight. He has all kinds of bruised up. Oh, jumping knee.
You know how the fuck did that miss?
Our total strikes landed so far. Mendez with some solid kicks.
Here we go. So let's go, let's go.
That huge head kick was blocked. Lands an overhand. Mendez with the inside leg kick.
He blocked that pretty well.
Good movement to his left. McGregor with a nasty body kick. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Oh no! No!
He's in trouble
no.
here, Mike. He's in big, big trouble.
Retreat!
Let's go, Conan. What happened, bitch? What the fuck happened, huh? Too much of a pussy now? Let's go!
With that huge kick.
I blocked that.
No, you did not.
I know, that's the point of this game.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
Hey, how about we go this way?
Hey, how about you just let me go?
Oh, reversal.
Nah, let's go back mount.
Oh, I said no. No, it's no.
This is dangerous.
Okay, let's go top mount then.
Oh, right hand. Can he force the stoppage? Oh.
Nah, you good. Nah, you good. Get the fuck off me. You wanna go? Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Yeah, my controller's about to die, bro. You're gonna switch it and
you're gonna run into a wall, bud. You're gonna fucking run into a wall. Let's go.
And I'm gonna hit you in the face and miss.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a great block of that big kick.
This is
huge kick to the head lands.
That was my leg kick. JK
my ass.
Oh, clean blocks. Oh, no, he did it. No, he did it. Oh,
he missed the kick. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
I'm talking about what are you on about? One, 6 seconds. No.
The battle continues.
Oh, a nice kick to finish it off.
And here's a nice shot lands perfectly.
How come they only give you the shit? What the fuck? Oh, that was mine. Never mind.
And here's another clean shot that lands.
No, honestly, my charge is right here. I'm gonna just use this. I think I may have broken my.
And another perfectly placed strike.
Interesting words. Ah!
Some really well placed strikes on display in that round.
Let's go, fam. Let's go.
Why is my controller not working?
Okay, let's get this guy.
Fam, come on. Let's go. Let's touch your glove. Touch your glove.
5 minutes left.
Yeah.
Bitch, you thought I was about to fucking kick you.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Quick inside leg kick by Mendez.
Cool.
Head kick.
Oh, no, he didn't. He landed this one as well. He landed this one, though. Oh, come on, man!
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
to the left. Wow! He's rocked!
Get away from me.
Why? Because you know you fuck up instantly? You fuck off.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, that was a pretty good combo. I'm not even gonna lie.
Big kick misses.
Weeped.
McGregor with a vicious body kick.
Get out of here.
McGregor with a blow.
No! Gotta be careful. Get back, get back. What are you doing? Yes. Protect yourself, Connor. Hey, Connor. If you lose here, all I gotta do is just...
Oh, very
that.
Nice. This could be it right here.
This could be it. This could be it. Why are you running?
Again with a solid kick to the body. Wow.
Oh. I haven't seen that in a while. You know what else? I haven't seen this kick.
I did. I saw it coming. Just exactly like I saw that one.
Spinning back fist on the button. Solid shot to the body.
Can you calm down, sir?
Under a minute remains here in the fifth and final round. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. That huge head kick was blocked. McGregor gets hit by that right kick. Body's body kick.
That bruise on his torso is getting much worse.
That huge kick to the body was blocked. Kick to the body. He's hurt.
No.
Oh, that's
cool. No, 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 no. Don't touch me. Nice. Don't touch me.
And wow, this one goes to
yes. Distance. Yes,
Jones, you're not gonna win by decision, fight. Dude. I hit too many hits, man.
In a fight like this,
I'm pretty sure I won. Look at that.
Because it's going to with the decision, Bruce Buffer.
I landed like the most. Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we're gonna be
judging. Let's go.
Yeah. All my kicks were beautiful and perfect.
Judge three scores it. 8-7, Buck Gregor. And Judge Three scores.
Hey, that was just saying you just landed like 200 like 20. Like round four, surely that was me. Look at that, that was me.
Yeah! Woo! You got fucked up, bro! You got wrecked, bitch! Woo! Yeah!
I won! What are you talking
about? Oh my god! Oh, guys, did you not see that win?
I made that comeback.
I made that comeback. Yedri, stop being a fucking pussy and accept faith. You fucking lost.
Wait, I lost. I lost.
Bitch,
what?
You fucking lost.
What? What do you want? How is that possible?
You lost, man. All right, let's see my comments now. Ugly noodle head, that's weak. Who's the other guy talking? McBroken? Oh! Oh, his mic's broke. It's Yandri, my Wi-Fi is crap, can barely watch it. Oh man, I really wanted to watch. Connor's overpowered, Yandri sounds like a freaking robot, no lie. I think Jose's gonna use that fighter against me. Maybe Yandri's a robot, Illuminati confirmed. Damn, Jose is triggered. Yeah, Yandri sounds like a robot with a sour throat. Caleb was watching, I know, right? Oh yeah, the kid with 13 subs. I mean, what? Jose told Yandri to take the Big Mac out of his mouth. Shout out to Zombie Productions 2020. Oh, nice roast, Jamie. Shout out to Jaime Parga. I'm Jose, number one fan. Thank you, Raul. I'm your number one fan. Thank you, Jaime. Shout out to Pocahontas Trinity. Oh yeah, Trinity. Sub to her, please do. Yeah, you ever going to stream, like Raul? Sub to Awesome Plays. Please sub to Awesome Plays. He needs the subs. I'm trying 40 subscribers. I'm her 38th. Did you sub to Awesome Kiddo Plays and 6 subscribers? No kids, bye kids. See you later, Niz! Go suck a dick. Okay, guys, you know what? I'm not gonna stop the live stream yet. Yandrew, you wanna do one more fight? Okay. One more fight, guys, and then that should be the end. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Watch this. Ready? Okay, Yandrew, you and me, let's go. Right now, no, nothing done. You ready? Oh, look at that. 50% of the damage done to your big-ass body.
I've been saving the best person for last. Like, what you guys didn't know.
Fake my butt, Raul.
Unlocked Bruce and Lee.
Oh shoot! No! Boy, you thought. Boy, you thought!
I got Bruce Lee. I'm ready.
It's my turn.
Okay.
You ready? Oh. No more McGregor. No more McGregor. No more McGregor.
Yeah. You see, where's this other guy? Hey, where's that other guy?
The one I use?
Oh, no, never mind. Not this guy. I think he's in here.
Where oh, you mean Honda?
Yeah.
I don't know. Somewhere around there.
Not this guy.
Chang Shun, no, it's not him.
Oh,
it's
him.
It's that guy. Yeah, it's that guy. Yes, it is. It's that
really?
Guy. Yeah.
I don't wanna use him anymore. Why not use?
Okay, you guys wanna see something cool? Dude, hurry your ass up!
I'm ready. Let's do this.
Whoa, six people are watching. I know, right, Rao? It's amazing. Oh, wait, drop down to five. No, wait, went up. Oh my lord! Okay, you guys ready? Seven. There's six, dude. I know I whooped Yandrew, dude. I kicked his ass. Once you trigger me, there's no fucking way back.
He paid me. He told me that he was sort of like that.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Go try hard this time. Go try hard this time. No. Let's go try hard.
I
don't give a fuck. Let's go.
I got Honda, though.
I guess not.
Okay, he has pretty good kicks. No, he has terrible kicks. Black trunks for Chong. The Korean zombie Chan Sung. Where are these kicks? They're alright.
With world class submission skills as well as very good stand up to go with it.
I'm more of a tornado.
That was a vicious knee that he just blocked. You can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of Clay Guida, encouraging him to continue to move.
You wanna fuck with me, Andrew?
Bro, I wanna land that kick so bad.
Those body kicks. Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks to the body are doing serious damage.
The flying knee. Nice body kick.
Good back and forth back.
Very nice kicks. And again,
Sooty, I'm coming for that booty. Sooty, I'm coming for that booty. Let's go.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
More great kicks from him here.
Oh, nice.
Yes, there you go.
Just over three now. Oh,
he's caught at that elbow. Yeah.
Wow. Oh, shit.
Did you see that?
I saw that.
Did you see that?
Let's go. You know what? Fuck off. You know what? Let's go, Bruce Lee, my ass, motherfucker. Let's go.
Right. Really.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
I want to do that kick again. Whatever. Oh, what I jumped off that wall. I think I gotta hit him like this. This is the corner right here.
Oh,
like,
big body kick. Matt, he connects with the knee.
Hey.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
What about it?
That's another big head kick.
Okay, I don't know how many
more his opponent can take.
Okay, hold on.
Quick kick.
I'm surprised Anonymous is not in here yet.
Just getting subscribed, I think.
Man, he's showcasing some great kicks. That huge head kick was blocked. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
connects with the jab. 30 seconds now.
And he gets a takedown.
Oh, wait. I just messed up. I forgot this guy. I forgot. No.
Boom. 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 Okay, let's go back now. Let's go back now.
He's got the back. This is where he's outstanding. What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Yeah, Yankee, not the best idea, not the best idea to take me down, you know? This guy is very good on the down.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round.
Let's see this. Look at that. That was a clean kick. That was clean. That was pretty good.
Yep.
This guy takes Muay Thai or something.
And there's one more knee that lands to the head.
Yeah.
Or he's just doing
incredible striking on display.
I know Yandri's such a sore loser.
Who said that?
Caleb.
Oh, he can catch me outside. How about that?
Oh, shoot. He's calling you out, Caleb. He's calling you out, fam.
Alright, let's do this.
Hey, let's touch. Let's come on. Let's go.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance.
I tried it.
Joe, there's no questioning Clay Guida's heart. He is a grinder. But what he hasn't been able to do more often than not is finish fights.
That may be true, Mike, but you got to realize that he's fighting the very elite of the division. He's fighting the Tyson Griffins, the Jamie Higgs, the Diego Sanchez's of the division. He's fighting the very toughest guys in that world.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Goes for a single. Oh, I made another mistake. There we go. Let him go.
What a great job blocking that huge knee. Flying knee. Great head kick. Big knee. Powerful strikes.
Oh, very nice.
Vicious combination.
What the fuck?
And he comes over the top to the head.
How do you fall?
I don't know.
Time to get up.
Okay, let's get up.
Get up!
Back on their feet.
Hey, get away from me.
Nice roundhouse kick. And he lands with the left.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Head kick. Just over two remain.
Oh no! You had a block in that exact. Let me try again. You had a block in that exact same moment, bro. When I took that beautiful, amazing, beautiful
great
kick.
Great defense as he blocks that like, body shot. Nice body kick.
What the fuck is he doing?
Looking for the single.
Wrong.
Disengage, re-engage my ass. Let's go.
Again? Are you kidding me?
Nice kick to the body. Good kicks. And there's another very nice kick. Oh! Clay Guida's really pushing. Wow! He's trying to stay out of trouble here.
Come on, fam. Come on. I think you're better than this. What happened?
Body kick.
Oh, shoot. I'm looking at the comments. Says 7 out of time, says 6 and 9, K, lol, flagged, no, lol, it's asking me for a reason, for reasons why I'm flagging you, I just put racism. I don't see why Caleb said Yandri is a sore loser. Jose, I'm your number two active fan. I know you are, Jaime. I know you are, and I thank you for that. You know? Let's go. Let's go.
Round three.
Starting off this round, oh, bitch! Avoid
taking damage early. Watch me just get wrecked.
Nah, that's what I'm fucking planning. Nice roundhouse
kick to the body. But it ain't gonna happen.
Strong knee by Guido. Wanna bet on it? Bruising on the right side of his body, and it's due to all those heavy.
Yeah.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Very busy. Look at the numbers. Oh, that was pretty.
Oh, bitch! You better have my fucking money.
Get up. Get away from me, bro. Like, calm down. Man, big strike. There we go. You want another one?
I would ask you the same question.
Right here, boy.
Okay, you know what? Bro. Fuck this. I'm out.
No.
Oh, that caught him. Oh. Oh, shit!
That's it. He's out.
I'm out. I'm out. I'm out.
What a
holy
get
shit.
Knocked out. Get knocked out. I told you guys he paid me. I told you he paid me. Hey, Jose, you know what this means, right?
They can fuck off.
The next one. Whoever wins the next one wins every, like, wins this, like, match, like, this,
okay,
like,
okay.
This, like, whatever.
Okay, this, let's cool. Go.
Alright.
Invite me. Yeah, bitch.
Alright, let's do this. Pretty good game.
Yep.
Oh, it was alright, you know.
You ready to lose, fam? You ready to lose?
Every single good game that we played have been on one more record. Right.
Yep. Yep.
Yep. You should have been all you invited me home. Okay.
For you, arse up.
I'm in here, bruh. This
isn't the person I'm gonna use, Raul. You know that.
Oh, yeah, I know which one you're gonna use.
Oh, you know what? You know what? Let's go to, let's go to Bathroom Way.
Oh. Oh, where's that girl? What's her name? Rhonda. Wait.
Yeah, you she's can,
92.
But yeah, she's a 92.
We got her. Oh, there must be a 90 something. At least 92. No, we still gotta keep looking. Oh,
you are so
perfect. Like, look, 10 wins, 2 losses, I mean, 2 draws, 0 losses. Like, where's my phone? I just dropped it. I can't get their phones. I still don't pick it up.
Women's bantamweight showdown. Rousey is 29, Holm is 34. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
the main
event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, and thirdly on top.
He looks like Mr. Blanco Davis.
This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for.
The announcer. sponsor.
Whatever. No, fuck her.
Wow. Okay, I saw what
you said. Hey, Andre, Caleb says he'll fuck you up. No? Okay, let's go.
Joe, good work blocking that body shot. Head kick. Nicely done.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Big front kick. Nicely done. Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of Holly Holm encouraging her to continue to utilize her footwork.
No!
That's a great trip as she gets the takedown.
Oh, wait, you made a mistake.
Why did I make a mistake?
I'm pretty sure this girl's pretty good.
Side control.
Brown.
She's in north-south position. She's in half guard now.
You're like, just like, you know.
Now she's in half guard. Excellent posture. Now she's in full guard.
Under three on the clock. Round one. Vicious grounding.
How about you fuck off?
She's got that arm trap.
How about I get up?
Yeah. Full mount. Clean right hand.
Nope.
I stay like this for the rest of the match.
Looking for the arm bar, looking
for the arm bar. Oh! Calm down, just like. Hey,
the arm bar. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount. Beautiful sweep. Good control, postures up.
She's got that arm trap. There he goes.
Back to mount again.
You just like get up.
Hip escape. Nice hip escape.
And now into full guard.
Here, boy. Now get up. Back yeah. Just, what? What's happening?
Mount again.
Pretty sure I'm gonna get up.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
That's a big punch to the head from the top. Nice transitions. Half guard. 30.
Looks like she's got a submission locked up.
15.
She's got that arm bar locked up. That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape.
Wait, what?
Round one is complete.
Wow.
We got so fucking lucky the round ended.
And here we go. Let's take a look at some of this action here. And here we see some beautiful submission offense here.
Right.
And there's another excellent attack.
I think you
would
have actually
got
me if the round
can't quite finish it. And let's look at that.
Hey, what are you doing? No, over there. No.
I came out running to the front door.
Yeah, porque I let her loose. She was crying. No! No! Over there! Over there! No! Oh! Let's go. Ahorita, let me finish up this game. Let's go.
Rousey gets caught by the kick to the midsection. Our round is so.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Go, Yankee. Oh!
Check out the stats. Huge advantage in total strike zone.
Good one again.
That connected.
Hey. Who are you playing against?
Rousey with the takedown.
Oh.
Who are you playing against?
What?
Who are you playing against?
A friend.
You might as well lose this fight until I thought of
it. I'm not going to lose a fight.
Knee to the leg here, Joe. Got one overhook and one underhook here. She's got double underhooks here. And they're loose. The huge head kick is blocked. Home with the solid knee to the body. Oh, good body shots. Under three now. Joe really starting to see some damage done due to those body strikes.
Yep, no doubt about that one.
Whoa! Back and forth battle.
Oh, she hurt her there, Mike. She hurt her.
I hurt you, bud. I hurt you.
Big takedown.
And she's in full guard.
Big power in the ground and pound. And they're up. That huge head
can't hear you anymore, Yander.
Oh!
Back and forth. Oh, just missed with that over. Oh, that's a big kick.
Oh, very nice.
Big shots!
Let's go.
A mess. She's back up again. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Oh! Oh my! How good is that? Oh, head kick! Round two comes to a close.
Yankee, how about you turn on your mic? You know? So I can hear you being pussy in, you know?
Oh, I was concentrating, bro.
Concentrating on what? The time game you're about to lose? Time. The game you're about to lose? Let's go.
Good body shot with the knee. Nice body kick. And another kick to the body by Holmes. The huge head kick is blocked.
Combinations. Oh, huge kicks. Big kick, but miss.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Trying to get a single.
Oh.
Oh, this place is about to erupt. This is a Ronda Rousey crowd. That huge head kick was blocked. That's a nice knee by Holmes. The head kick blocked by Rousey. Nice job with the roundhouse.
Oh, head kick! Body kick, look at that. Hard Superman punch.
No. Get down.
Get down. Hey, shh, come here. Come here.
We are at the midway point of this fight. Home with the kick to the midsection.
Look at this.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh.
Nice block to the punch to the head. That punch had knockout written all over it. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Man, the left side of the body continues to get worse, and it's because of all those great strikes.
Rip that hook to the body.
Rousey gets caught by the head kick. The elbow.
The huge head kick is blocked. Big nasty elbow.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, good shot right there. Very good shot. Back up. Oh, beautiful hook. Oh, off the top.
How did...
I don't know. That was retarded. I don't know. That was retarded. I was freaking blocking it.
Nice round with the huge. You got so lucky. Look, right now you would have been knocked out. Holy. And probably the not right there, but on the other part. Like, on the right, the other, like, man. Like,
I know what you mean. I know what you mean.
Yeah.
You ready? Round four. Right. And here we go.
Oh, no, wait until she closes.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Because I know you're going to screw me over either way.
Looking for the head kick. Inside leg kick. Rousey with some solid kicks. Body karate kick. Again with the body kick. Back and forth battle. That huge head kick was blocked. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. And there's another roundhouse kick. Rousey with another kick to the body. There you see the total strikes landed. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Tries for a low single. Oh, and down.
Not your best move, Yandri.
Stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike. That is extraordinary.
Solid right by Holm.
Good scramble.
Oh, you want to get up?
Holm with a kick to the body.
Very nice kicks.
That one checked. Nice inside leg kick, yeah. There. Oh, that's a big head kick. Oh,
that was pretty good.
Wow!
Okay. I might get knocked out. Like this.
Oh, big body kick. Wow! Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big shot!
There's a nice combination. Kick to the body again. There's a left that connects.
Get away.
Oh, wow. That head kick was going to be in right here. Solid shot to the body. And she's down.
Get up. What are you doing? Get up.
Diving punch. Nice roundhouse kick. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Good inside leg kick by Rousey. Solid kick.
And she's
whoa! Midair, bro.
What's that?
Postures up.
Holm gets back up again. To the body. Back and forth. Rousey's a mess. That cut. Oh!
Really slow.
Let's go, Yankee. Let's go.
Kick, but fell short.
Wow! They are on their feet.
What an action pack.
Hey, let's touch gloves. Let's touch gloves. Come on. Come on, Andrew. What's wrong?
The huge head kick is blocked.
What's wrong?
Oh, good power left kick.
Left hand.
Nice kicks. Oh, and there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here. Good checking there of that leg kick.
Rousey with the left. As we track the fight, we see the number of total strikes landed. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. Oh, just missed with that overhand. That's a nice punch by Rousey.
They're slowing down a bit here.
That huge head kick was blocked. Home with a nice knee to the body. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. 3 minutes remain.
I think I got this.
Good connection with the uppercut by Holt.
Oh, that she blocked that pretty good. Well,
very bad. You've got to wonder about her vision.
Oh! No! Recover! Recover!
No, don't recover! Don't recover! Don't recover! Yeah! Woo! Just like that! Just like that! Just like that! Just like that! Well, guys, this is the end of the video. See you guys tomorrow, and goodbye. See ya!